We're here on Lemur Island, the home of many lemurs. They used to live as pets and they've been rescued and now live on this island and are fed bananas. And we have all different types of lemurs. Look at this one.
He likes the camera.
Look. They're very gentle. Look, look at the hand.
That was amazing. Amazing.
This space is absolutely incredible. I can't believe we're this close to what's he called, a caramel Sifaka.
Yes.
And we've got brown little lemurs and red-fronted brown
They're
lemurs.
All over the place.
Everywhere you look.
I wonder if I can get him to come right close to the lens.
Probably. He will.
Go for it.
You want to put the bananas?
No.
And they flatten.
Whoa! They're so delicate. They're so delicate when they actually grab you. Oh! Ah, he wants my banana! He wants it all.
He smells of wing.
You know, but I'm very scared. Oh, I don't
want to
have
a lemur
on me.
This is a red
front. He's greedy.
Wow, Rich, you've got a lemur on you.
He's greedy. I stink of wee for this one, I think. He's greedy.
Yes, greedy.
I really smell of wee. Come on, Em. And this one's very friendly. Aren't you just? Look, there's not much left, mate.
That is so cute. Except I don't want this one.
It's possible by you.
Unbelievable. It's my pleasure. Hope you enjoy it. Come on then. Show me you're interested. You're going to jump on me, aren't you? These brown lemurs are very friendly. And who can blame them? This one doesn't smell too badly of wee, but the previous one did.
Well, he actually weed on you, didn't he?
Yeah, be my guest.
So that was Lemur Island. pretty fantastic, really, considering most lemurs that we've seen already have been a long way away, and we've just had them eating off the palm of our hands. The brown ones were pretty vicious, very desperate for bananas, but the Sifaka, the caramel Sifaka, absolutely incredible. He looked like an old man, furry little old man up a tree. Amazing.